universal health coverage will never be a reality without reflecting on the rights of the people. And I want to state very clearly, while that is true, we need political commitment, we need political will, which is usually not translated into action. So we need political action. This is what we should be talking about, not the political will, because we've made so many commitments at the global level. Thank you very much.